关注行业动态，聚焦企业风采。各位观众，各位网友，大家好，我是中国环保在线的记者小鱼。这里是正在上海举办的2018年上海国际固体废弃物峰会的现场。那么由中国环保在线特别推出的高端访谈栏目，本期我们采访到的嘉宾是来自北京德普新源科技发展有限公司的废弃物管理业务主席 Mr. Ron Hart。 Hello Mr. Ron Hart, please say hello to the audience.
Hello, I'm happy to be here in Shanghai, and I'm happy to participate in this conference.
Hello, Mr. Ron Hart. Thank you very much for taking the time to be interviewed by China Environmental Protection Online. We noticed that you are the chairman of DP Waste Management. Could you please give us about introduction about this division?
Yes, DP CleanTech is a company which is since 1991 in the market, mostly on biomass. And developed first biomass and big biomass projects in China. IUD, the company which I formed in 1985, is engaged in waste management projects in many countries of the world, and we have developed a lot of technologies ourselves. Now, DP and IUD, we merged together to bring in a complete picture of waste management, not only to China, also to many other countries of the world. And DP has a big experience in boilers and biomass and also in waste incineration, and our company a big experience in treatment technologies from mechanical to anaerobe and to landfill mining. And this is a very good combination together.
Okay, thank you, Mr. Ron Hart. Can you tell us why has Deep Clean Tech decided to the municipal solid waste industry?
It's difficult for me to answer this question in detail because I'm not long time in this Deep Clean Tech. But Deep Clean Tech sees a lot of opportunities in many countries, not only here in China, to offer integrated waste management business. And therefore, they decided to leave the single biomass and go also to waste management.
Okay, thank you, I got it. And could you please tell us more about DP's landfill solution?
What I presented just now in the conference is a possibility to mine old landfills. That means, mining means to excavate the landfill, to treat the material inside and produce products out of it, and later on you can use the land for infrastructure, for houses, for schools, kindergartens, shopping malls, what you want. So the land is clean, it is no landfill anymore there. And especially in a country like China, which has an explosion on the cities in the last years, the landfills have been outside of the city, now they are part in the city. It is a very good solution to clean up and use the land again.
Okay, thank you very much. Do we have any references for our landfill solution? If yes, where are they?
Oh, we made nearly 19 projects. From, if I start in the eastern part in Japan and in Korea, in the Middle East, in Europe, many projects ending in America. So we have internationally good experience on it, and also can compare it with landfills in China, and I'm sure we can do also in China a good job.
Okay, thank you. I have lost the question. And what is our strategy for China landfill market?
We are not really driving for new landfills, but to make a solution for old sites which are not usable anymore, this is a driving force, to have then land for another usage. And there are a big potential. You have 7,000 landfills only in Beijing. I don't know how much there are in Shanghai, but I'm sure there's a lot of areas which are covered as landfill and they can use it again in the future.
Okay, thank you very much. 非常感谢 Mr. Ron Hart 能够接受我们的采访。Thank you very much. Thank you for you accepting our interview.
Thank you.